series.
No, he doesn't.
It
No, no, no.
doesn't?
No, no.
I think in normal games it probably does, right?
I'm not sure about that.
Not sure. To be honest, I don't think so.
Huh. Wow, we're gonna expect it to double the resources of everything. So if DDD's map is just setting it to a fixed value, then it might override the mod.
Could be. That you're right, I don't know.
Oh, one SU?
60 difficulty, right? If we play on 30, we get 3, but...
Oh man, this build range is so weird.
The Terminators were a pretty good defense unit
yeah,
for the start.
Yeah.
Tier 2 Aeon?
Yeah. It's the laser bot.
Laser bots, yeah.
It's a good, pretty good defense unit. I think that one would be quite possible as in for the normal game also. You only need a couple.
Is you less doubled? I guess also not then, right?
No.
No, it isn't.
Were you making HQ maybe already, or? Or you had completely nothing?
I had completely nothing. I can just make the one shit with it, but still it's worth. Maybe the Black Ops shit, yeah, it probably was created before the support factory modification was made. So, what was the name of this thing?
It's in the T2, it's the Terminator.
This one here.
Oh, it's one of those things you need to manually place.
With everything, Entropy.
Everything?
Well, your mod doesn't work for units, so, yeah.
Yeah, no, I mean, you can't build it from a factory on AutoDB.
Oh, yes. It's a kind of an early experimental.
DPS 540, and that's at range 43. Huh.
System enabled.
Yeah, that's a pretty good TPS. Not quite that of a X Catalyst, but not that far of either.
Oh, especially for T2, and you can get it pretty early. It's mobile.
It's still 5k miles, right?
Yeah, I know.
X Catalyst is 8k. Like, T times the damage, roughly. But yeah. I agree, mobile. And basically, X Catalyst is overpowered, so even the dirt of it is quite nice. So, what AA to make?
Well, kinda any AA. Or the Aeon. What was it? Taglight T3 is pretty good. But I don't know about the range. It's smaller than the normal T3.
Do I get fired if I accidentally put TP? I think it might happen automatically.
It happened on my first game also. I built one SAM. And then I was like, oh yeah, crap.
Bad, there is no shield to exploit the regen, no?
That's why 60 is definitely harder. Also no allied bosses, because they're quite tanky sometimes also.
Alright, but... Oh yeah, MOSFETs are disabled.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, this quantum gate, how to find anything?
It's just mostly the three first ones you want to build. And the shielded from Seraphim, it's almost the last one.
Shield from Seraphim? That's just
yes, the Rambo Breachhead. Yes. It has overcharge and ram. The other one, the overcharge only does the... What was it? Advanced combat preset.
Oh, but we can make shields. So shields are allowed, right?
Yep. Yes, they are. It's kind of the only thing that is allowed.
So is there a good state units?
From the land factory?
Right.
Or from...
From anything?
Well, the plasma battery from the land factory. From Aeon also pretty nice. And I think the... which one was it? The Paladin of Aeon I built with the Commander also. It's the an experimental of... where was it? It's one.
What was the state unit you said from the factory?
The plasma battery, it's called the Eruption. It has a 110 range. Oh crap, the defense object getting hit.
Thank you.
didn't put quality of life on. Artillery also. No game enders. Yeah.
What? No game enders?
Yes. about die.
Right
arm is the engineering, and the left arm the phaser beam.
Yeah, phaser beam.
It's the other way around, but I get why you would be confused with this where you laid out the UI. Why you put the right arm on the left and vice versa?
Oh, you, that's first time I noticed that. Yeah.
Okay, shit, I want to be back to steal your legs.
Sneaky bastard.
Points for killing the gate.
Oh nice, the dreadnought. What's the range on that?
It has... It costs 60,000 mass. And the range is 180. It's 700 DPS.
Quite expensive. Nice range.
Just gonna kill this gate with it.
The Cyberton one says it has 4,800 DPS.
What?
Yeah, on 110 range. If that's correct, then
it helps by something.
And it's almost the same DPS as the X-Catalyst from Mars Coast. But the longer range. Yeah, if that's correct, that might be worth building then.
We will need to find something to counter the avalanches. Oh, where are my units going?
How about these ramparts, the UEF?
I'm building already one.
Okay.
That was my plan, but it also I was gonna use them maybe if the Tempests are coming. Figured that would be a good solution.
So you said you need something to counter the avalanches, right?
Yeah, probably.
Just looking at those, 130,000. Yeah, like this dragon thing has almost the same range and DPS if it's not listed the wrong way. And same cheaper.
Yes, but you need to build it in the navy, right? But we got the navy on the right, so at least we can start there.
I
Why are my units every time going to the front? Don't get it. Maybe. Didn't give them, though.
So, like, a Novax is a mobile unit, right?
You're trying to look for the edges. It's also listed as Game Ender, right?
Yeah, kinda.
Are we gonna get big air pretty soon?
Yeah, 3 minutes, then off.
I don't know how good those tech lights are. How many do we need?
Hell, you got quite a lot. I also got some ASFs. Sure. Again, stupid units. Taz, do you have the teleport already?
Oh, yes.
Could you destroy those fucking annoying destos on the left?
Yeah.
Motherfucker, they're one max.
Navy wave incoming.
Oh, I just died. Jesus, had like 10,000 hit points.
Tempest? No, not Tempest. Holy crap, I'm dying fast. Thank you. it's not one shooting. Really became quite a lot harder with no T3 artillery on AV.
Yeah, probably some subs after that.
Yeah. See if I survive. Maybe I can get some of them.
Go. Magalita, I don't think it's gonna be a big problem.
Terminators.
Yes, sir. Basilisk almost killed your dreadnought.
Yeah, I see that.
Thank you. nukes will spawn in 6 minutes.
Can we make SMB?
Yes, we can. Didn't kill that many gates. Okay. Sorry. undetected drones, I think, atrophy from the Tempests.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know why it's not... Something is wrong there. Holy crap. Something died.
Our snake bite? Is this cyber?
Yes.
Yep.
Which ankle? Oh, never mind, that one.
Snake bite is wrecking me. Yes, there's also with the first monkey lord that comes with us, it has twice as much HP. Don't land your planes there. Big air again. Also the raw mega. Oh, it's dead. Well, almost. Teleport command is also spawned. Oh, nice. I think we already fucked up. Because we didn't have any navy on the left. Let's kill the boss. I'm assisting my shield, so it's you can go in with the mobile air. Shield, which is last quite a while.
Yeah, supposed to do that. Super efficient with those special skills.
A minus 44 moss with normal hive. Bet it can keep it just fine with the boss. No, I don't kill my rampart. Stupid thing. Avalanches are here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 long raids. 7.
TMLs are not CDs, right?
Oh wow, oh my god, connected.
Well, last game we kind of decided it was, but it's also... Then you could build T2 artilleries also. The only thing we had was shields and those restoration things from the Seraphim. How many avalanches have? Oh, we only have one.
Oh, I've got two, but nah. That's the second one already. I thought it was like 300-400 grand, but it's only 130,000 less.
For what?
No, for the avalanches. It has quite long range. Check.
If we die.
128 range. Uh-oh.
128. The rampart has a lot bigger.
Yeah, 180, right? Perfect.
Yeah. Alright. But it's quite expensive.
Commander under attack.
Huh, not even close this time.
Well, yeah. Difficulty 60.
What did you do before?
With the units only, 53, I think? Or was it the 41?